Hello everyone, I'm Saeed Mandegar. Today I'm gonna teach you how to install Siger Shader for Vray. So let's begin. First of all, I double click on the setup icon to start installing this application. Press Next. Choose any version you use. Press Install. Press Finish to complete this process. Go to the Scenes folder and copy all these files. Then paste it in Drive C, Program Files, Autodesk, 3ds Max. Scenes. If you use correct version of this application, copy one of these two files according to your 3D Max version and paste it in Drive C, Autodesk, 3ds Max, Bin, and replace it with older version. Now, copy Maps 4 and paste it in Drive C, VMPP Max folder. Let's open 3ds Max and do the rest inside the application. Now, go to the Customize, Customize User Interface, Toolbar tab. Press New button and give it a name. Scroll down the category section to find the Siger Studio. Click and drag VMPP to the new item you made. Save it as a preset and press exit button. Drag this item and place it somewhere in the interface to keep it ready to use. One click and boom, you have it. Let's see what kind of materials it has. Well, there's good stuff in there. I pretty like them. Just need to load the materials editor and assign the selected shader. If you need to see the shader in a larger size, just right-click on the thumbnail. right-click again to exit. Check the bitmap size to apply a correct UVW map amount on your model. Click Assign, and there you have it. As simple as that. Well, I hope I could help you to install Siger Shader. Please like this video if it was helpful and subscribe to my channel to learn more. And let me know what you need to know next. See you in next tutorial. Have fun!